It's just unreal to know that he's already gone. He's such a young age.
He was actually one of my favorite characters. You know, his sense of humor was super dry, and I grew up watching it with my family, so it's really sad that he's gone.
You know, really sudden, and a lot of people are feeling it right now, so that's really sad to hear. Now it's gonna turn so many more people to watch Friends more than they have already been watching Friends.